Sounds
Yikes! That was close.
Nobody said migrating is easy.
And use your math skills to keep the ducks energized for their trip.
Like super ducks.
Play Cyberchase Duck Dash, an all-new game on PBSKids.org and the PBS Kids Games app.
Time to fly!
The Cyber Squad needs your help. A colony of adorable bats has been trapped.
Let's go!
And it's up to you to save them. Navigate through dark caves. Use echoes to discover hidden objects. And build the perfect cyber device to rescue the bats.
Go, bats, go!
Use brain power to save the day. Play Cyberchase Echo Explorers, an all-new game on PBSKids.org and the PBS Kids Games app.
Bats are so cool.
How do your favorite PBS Kids pals explore the outdoors? For adventures with all your friends, explore the outdoors. Stream now, free, on PBS Kids.
Major funding for Cyberchase is provided by the JPB Foundation, EY, and Overdeck Family Foundation. With additional funding from Lemberg Foundation, Epstein Teicher Philanthropies, the Tiger Baron Foundation, Dr. Shailaja and Umesh Nagar Kate, and viewers like you. Thank you.
Michigan Learning Channel is a statewide resource for students, families, and teachers designed to support and enrich school learning. The teacher-led instructional content is aligned to state standards and available online on any device as a live stream and video on demand. Find the live stream, on-demand videos, and additional resources online anytime at michiganlearning.org.
Kids has gone pink.
La, 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 la.
With Pinkalicious and Peterific.
This is so cool.
Pinkatacular, right?
Discover how your pink imagination.
We're inventors.
Can bring creativity to life.
She moves in everything.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting
Pinkalicious and Peterific on PBS Kids.
PBS Kids Animal Alphabet. E is for emu, really big birds that live in